building websites with AI is now becoming a thing, and websites are becoming more and more complex with better AI. Before, Hostinger can build a website with their own builder, and now you could do it with WordPress. So it's going to become even more flexible. And if you're used to using WordPress, well, this is going to be even better. So let's go check this out right now. What's up, SaaS Masters? I'm going to show you how to build a website using AI with WordPress and Hostinger. So they've built a new system with AI that uses WordPress. In my opinion, I think it's way better because it's way more flexible. Before, there was an AI builder, but it was native with their Hostinger builder. In this case, we're going to use the WordPress system. So let's get started with this video. If you want to check out a deal that's going on, link will be provided in the description with an additional discount. So if you go to their shared hosting, for example, these are their pricings right now. And if you grab, for example, the most popular one, which is $3.99 a month, you can get an additional discount with my coupon. First of all, you're going to be greeted with this. Select the amount of months that you want to pay in advance. The more months you pay, the cheaper it's going to be. Plus, the renewal price is also going to be cheaper. So let's go ahead and continue. Right now, it's $191.52. Let me go ahead and log in really quickly. Let's go ahead and continue. Now, in this section, you can see the pricing right now. It's $191.52. If I select have a coupon code, let's go ahead and type it in. SaaS Master, or grab it from the description, apply it, and the price is going to drop to $172.37. So take advantage of that discount. Now let's get into the good stuff, installing a WordPress site using AI. Okay, so this is my panel from Hostinger, and once you have your shared hosting installed here and your website and all that good stuff, we're gonna jump into websites. And in websites, we're gonna go into create or migrate a website. So let's click on this. I'm gonna select the plan where I want to install this. And in this case, I'm gonna install it in this one. Okay, my cloud startup hosting. I'm gonna select it and we're gonna skip this. We're gonna create a new website and we're gonna be greeted with two options. Now, this option wasn't available before. You can install WordPress before, but it wasn't built with AI. In this case, it's now with AI, so it's way better. So let's go ahead and select it. Okay, this is an English website. You can select another language if you like. I'm gonna type in a simple password for my WordPress site and I'm gonna continue. I am going to install these plugins. It's fine. I can skip this or disallow those. I won't need a template right now, or I'll use Hostinger blog for this. Okay, selecting continue. And now it's trying to let me know, it's asking me, what do I want to make this site about? So it knows what to do with the AI. So let's go ahead and do this. Let me go ahead and write something. Okay, so I'm gonna add this description that I just generated so it knows what it's about. So I just named it Coffee Corp, and it's about coffee and pastries and all that good stuff, okay? So let's go ahead and start up the AI magic, okay? So I am gonna use an existing domain for this. I'm gonna select it. I am going to use ltdsell.shop. Let's go ahead and continue. There we go. So we're gonna continue with this domain. Okay, and now it's generating the website using WordPress and AI. So let's give it a few seconds for this to finish. There we go, the website is now ready. I can connect my domain, edit the website, or go to control panel. Let's go to our panel and edit website, okay? So first of all, we have a panel on Hostinger. And like I mentioned before, this is using WordPress. You can do a whole lot with this panel. I've made videos extensively on this one. You can go ahead and check them out. I'll leave the link in the description, but let's jump into our WordPress site. Okay, so let's see what it actually generated. It's Coffee Corp. Let's go ahead and open this up. And here it is. We have a website generated with AI. This was all generated by itself. I didn't edit anything. And I think it's a decent site. It has, let's see if the blog is created. Oh, it even created some blogs for this. Yeah, let's see, the ethics of coffee. So it even generated some blogs to get started with this AI. So I think that's pretty cool. How many of them did it create? So it was 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 blogs were created automatically with this. Let's see the contact page. Here we go, Coffee Corp. Let's get in touch. And some fake random numbers. Obviously, it doesn't know what your details are because obviously we didn't put those details. The about page. Yep, that was created also. Here we go, the history. And some pictures there, editing, content strategy, Coffee Corp. So all this was created automatically. And like I said, the beauty about this, it's that it's using WordPress. With WordPress, it's just so flexible. Let me close this up right here. Dismiss. We have a WordPress site. We have some plugins. We can install more plugins. We can edit the site. We can update. We can do a whole lot with this. Okay. So all this is created with the Hostinger AI that they provided. And I have the Hostinger right here. We can view the AI assistant. And just to give you a heads up, they are making the AI assistant way more better and complex because it's going to be able to create content also, even after generating the AI website. So more on that later on. But in this case, you can see how easy it was to create a WordPress site using AI and Hostinger's AI system. But there you go. If you want to check it out, link will be provided in the description. Let me know what you think about this AI system. And that's a wrap.